Rallycross is going to be bigger, better. We got freestyle motocross, and we have the quarter pipe, which is going to be absolutely awesome. Ken Block came down because we're in his backyard, and he's ready for this year.
It's the only race that I get to do where I can sleep in my own bed tonight. But I'm stoked to be here. Stoked that Travis is bringing the event back in Nitro. It was one of the craziest tracks ever last year. Unfortunately, we had some mechanical issues with my car last year, but I have a new car this year, a lot better, and I can challenge for the win this year. So I'm stoked. Stoked to come back, stoked to do those big jumps, and one of the best rallycross courses in the world. So thank you.
I'm stoked, and the really cool part for this year is the car count. We have three times the amount of cars. Everyone from every different industry said, look, this looks like an absolute blast. And now it's my job kind of to go out there with Ken and figure out how we can make this even bigger, but safer, and cut the dust down and everything that we had last year, where we were still building the course when everyone got there. This year, the course will be finalized. We have a tire test where everyone's gonna get to come out, really test their cars, get everything set up, make sure everything is absolutely top notch. And when everyone comes in, this is gonna be the biggest, craziest, most fun course ever. I promise you.
Can't wait. Tooele Valley, so much, so close.